Why do I want to be a teacher is because I love children. I can't imagine my life without them. Their smiles, their happy faces makes my day.
I have done some training before, which is the traditional schooling. I haven't done Montessori, but I always had something in my head that I wanted to know more about Montessori.
Montessori taught me a lot of patience. They taught me a lot of times you need to observe. So I've learned a lot to observe with Montessori. I've learned that not only the older you get, you learn, but you can learn from children as well.
To me, Montessori is something different. You have to step back. I've learned to step back. I've learned not to interfere in everything the kids is doing.
The trainings, it's quite privileged. They taught me about things outside that I never even took notice of.
The training was something totally new to my experience, and it was very, very nice.
It really helped me to understand how Montessori works, and it's beneficial.
It's a way of experiencing more stuff. It's not like for like mainstream. It's not hands-on. We Montessori is hands-on.
I implemented at my house, and I've done it with my junior, my five-year-old. She knows now how to clean after herself, and she packs her clothes away. And what she also does is take her own clothes out in the morning.
The training has given me a new platform just to build and to grow and to see my strengths and weaknesses and how I can do better and give better and more to our children.
Learning and reach, how can I say, they inspire lots of people. Become what you want to become in life. So, thumbs up for learning and reading.